what he's saying is, take the thing that had an authority over you and control over you and put it under your arm. Yeah? So that you can have control now. Jesus is the authority. I'll say it again because obviously, Jesus is the authority. Jesus gives that authority over to you. That you now have authority over that which once had authority over you. Yeah? Jesus has all authority. And when he speaks life, he's giving you authority over the things that are manipulating you, controlling you.